Hey there, it's another edition of On the Road with Alvin, and today I'm in my upstairs in front of one of my favorite things in the world. That is a signed photo of the famous Brett Favre, quarterback of the Green Bay Packers many, many, many years ago. And that was the result of a wonderful weekend I spent with my buddy Blaine in Wisconsin. What a saint of a human being. Not only took me to a Wisconsin Badgers football game in Madison, but I saw the Green Bay Packers play at Lambeau Field. Woohoo! What a lucky guy I am. I know, I keep telling you. But the point is, this was a football weekend, and my wife and I love movies, so we watched Remember the Titans to honor the weekend of football. My choice. Not hers. But the movie, of course, is about a real story, about integration of white and black schools in Virginia in the 1970s. It's scary real. But there's a scene where they go off to training camp, and the black boys and the white boys aren't always getting along because they've never been really forced to do that. So Denzel Washington, the black coach who replaced a white coach, you can watch the movie to get the flow, essentially is worried about them not bonding together as a team. So they go for a late night run. It's in Pennsylvania. They end up at Gettysburg in a poignant scene, one of my favorite cinematic moments. But this is one of the lines from that movie. Denzel Washington says to all of his players, "I don't expect you to all like each other, but I do expect you to respect each other." This week in the United States is a big deal. It is the changeover from one president to the other, the inauguration. And we all know what happened with the violence last week on the Capitol Hill. My point is this. The election is over. Somebody won. Somebody lost. Whether you agree or not, it's about respect. This is the only way our society will go anywhere in the future, is if we acknowledge our differences, respect each other just the same. That's my moment of truth for today. So it's On the Road with Alvin. Keep washing those feet. Have a good one. Bye.